security video.
And in order to come up with those graphics, when you say you went out and measured the scene, and is that the information that you then put into one of the graphics programs you mentioned earlier?
Yes.
And then we're about to see the actual animation. So how does the information concerning the movement or the animation get placed into the environment?